let me finish sharing this, and then we can sit here and chit chat. Okay. Oops, I need to friend my friend Jade and invite. Jade should be here. Jade Wilkinson. Okay. I farted. I'm loving my new home layout, by the way. All right. Now, I'm live. I'm waiting for my friends to come in. I'm going to give them a half an hour. I'm going to play games from 10 to 11, from 9 to 11 if I can get people in here. There, my hair looks better. Okay. I want to thank you guys for being here. When you if you see this in a playback, like if you're watching it from a playback or you're watching it just from me being here, I want you to know that I superly appreciate you. No, any view is much appreciated. Very, very, very much appreciated. If you're watching the playbacks on YouTube, I appreciate that too. You know, I keep them up on YouTube so that you guys can see if you miss my stream. And that means a lot to me. It means a whole hell of a lot. She's getting eyeshadow. She's getting the vitamin C lip treatment. I gotta go to the bathroom. BRB, gotta go potty. Thank you. seen. You missed it. You should have seen how many racks of Halloween costumes they had to throw away. And a lot of them were thrown away because they were incomplete and shouldn't even been put out. And then they priced them as much as a new, like almost as much as half of a new costume when it's missing. It's only just the suit and not the rest of the costume, like the gloves or the mask or anything like that. And you can't buy the mask by itself, so it was pointless to put it out. And the baby pajamas, there was a set of Carter's pajamas that I bought my nephew last year. And they wanted the same price I paid for them brand new. The same price I paid for them last, September. A whole year ago. They were pricing baby pajamas at like $8. And they were pricing just pajama tops like that. They were like $5 to $10 just for a pajama top. My mom said they would have sold if they were like $5, not $8. I said, yeah, that is expensive. Last year I went to Carter's and I bought my nephew some. They had pumpkins and bats on them. They were really freaking cute. But that's too much. A lot of their costumes that they had out there were incomplete and should have been thrown away. I wouldn't price incomplete costumes. Now they're pricing Christmas sweaters for $10. And they want like $7 for her kids one. I just don't get it.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. How are you? We miss you. There was probably stuffed as full as they could get them. At least 7 racks full when I got there. So they probably threw away like 1,000 pieces of clothes. I'm laughing at them. That's why Kelsey didn't make her budget. They were overpricing stuff. Because they probably weren't putting out incomplete stuff. Howdy, howdy. Heidi, heidi, ho. I'm laughing at them. We're putting out pajama tops for $6 or $7. Baby onesies for like $6. I'm good. And I hope you're good too, Catherine and D-Man and Rev and Josh. I hope you're all doing good today. I said, that's why we didn't. Yeah, what are you going to get on Black Friday? I'm like laughing. I was so like just dumbfounded at the prices I was seeing. Goodwill sent them a price guide and that's what they wanted the Halloween. And now we're throwing it away. Oh, you worked at a haunted house? You know, Bobby did his best to get it out, but it was kind of a waste of his. Some of that was just a waste of our time. And I laugh at them. I have a battery pack. Catherine, you might want to check out that I bought on Amazon. It's in my Amazon products I bought and loved. I have for my Xboxes in there. Everything I have that you can get on my Amazon. You can't get my controller on Amazon. My pink and black one, you gotta custom make it. I went on the Microsoft store for Xbox stuff and bought that controller. Would you guys like to play Fall Guys? Give me a yay or nay. And let's pray that Joshua Danger actually moves on Saturday. For real this time. Emotional damage. Oh. That's the mask you wore? That's cool. That's really cool. I've never done anything like that. But that sounds cool. I just get so sad because of how much stuff we threw away that we should have left out for another week and let it... We should have went out there and marked it all half and then let it go for half. Thank you guys for watching the ads. You guys. Okay, what was I gonna say? Okay. Who wants to play? Would you guys like to play Fall Guys? That's what I was gonna ask you guys. Would you guys like to play Fall Guys for like about a hour and a half? I'd like to have a Fall Guys thing. Remember, guys, if you got Prime, keep an eye out for when they do Fall Guys stuff. Because they give free suits. They give free outfits or free, like, little, like, backpacks and stuff. Or, skins for, your Fall Guy. And they do it about once a month. And those things you can't buy in the game. You have to get them through Prime.
Peter, what are you doing? Crack? What the fuck?
I nailed that fry. That startled me. You just figured out that I have those on there. Okay, I'm better now. If you guys never try these Alani Nus, I should just try them. But if you have heart condition, don't try them. I inhaled that fry down wrong. Okay. I went live for 25 minutes before I went live on here on TikTok just so I could get my 25 minutes in so that I don't get too long without 25 minutes because I forget to go live with the computer. I don't go live on TikTok as much as I used to because all the people that watch me don't come in as much as they used to. Except for Catherine. She's a good friend, and I like that she comes in because we have fun together. And I would like to know if you guys would like... I still want to know if you... What Halloween jump scares? No, that didn't scare me. It just startled me, and I... No, it made me laugh is what it did. And when I laughed, no, it made me laugh is what happened. And it made me laugh as I was chewing on, as I was taking a bite of fry, and it made it go down and get stuck. That's what happened. I started to laugh and then it went down and then I couldn't breathe for a second. That's what it was. Since I know my niece doesn't watch this, I'll show you what I got her for Christmas. I think this is her Christmas present. No, that's my sister and my mom's Christmas present. I have a small box of stuff here somewhere. This Sephora box. No, not that Sephora box. It's this Sephora box. If you're Gracie, please don't watch this. Go away. Go away. I got her this body spray. It's from Fleur. And it's vanilla skin. It's a skin and hair mist, perfume, body spray type thing. God, my nose itches. Then I got her a surprise thing. These were on sale for $20, so I got my sister and my mom and me and my niece one, and I'm going to keep mine. I'm using the eyeliner, but I'm not using the mascara because I already have one. That's why I bought them, because you can get this whole kit. And I linked it on my stuff I bought on that line that I loved. There's one for Amazon, and then there's one for stuff I bought elsewhere. There's a link, and this is linked, and this is $20. But it's eyeliner and mascara, and it's very good mascara. The mascara alone, this is a $40 value. That's like getting it for half off. Expecting company, what does that mean? Then I got her this Lash Lick mascara from Glossier. Then I got her, because I love this, I bought me one, my mom one. If you're my sister, I bought my sister one too. I bought three of these to give away as gift and one for me, because mine's like half gone and I love this stuff. It's Lucky Chick Lip Love, and my mom, I gave it to my mom for her birthday and she loved it. She said it's awesome. Then mint. I got my niece the Mint Glossier Balm.com lip balm. That's what I bought her for her Christmas present. It's all of this awesome stuff. My nose itches all the time, and I never get company, so I know it's not a really good math, but my nose is itching. My nose always itches. But anyways, that's what I got my niece for Christmas. I got my sister a lip balm and a eyeliner and mascara, because I love that mascara. That's what I have on today. My eyelashes look a little bad. I need some serum. But I've been using that eyeliner and I really like it. Sometimes you pay a little bit. I'm getting some eyeliner in my BoxyCharm. I'll show you guys what I'm getting in my BoxyCharm for you girls that would like to. For you girls. I'm getting the Ciate London Fierce Flick eyeliner pen, liquid eyeliner pen. Those are really good. I've had one before and I loved it, so when I seen that, I was grabbing it. I got a Kira Moon Flower Melon Hydrating Serum and a Wonder Beauty Wonder Glass Wondrous Glow Highlighter. The one's a highlighter and one's a serum, a skincare serum. Those are the three things that I picked. And then for things that I'm getting this eyeshadow palette. I hope that's a good gold because I love gold eyeshadow. And I like those greenish blue colors. Then I got this Girl Slick Lash Play Duo Mascara.
Everybody say hello, Kitty. Who loves flowers in the sun or a party just for one? It's Kitty. Kitty, Kitty. Who will invite her friends along?
My sister wishes she would have got the island.
It's Kitty. Kitty, Kitty. If you don't know where she lives, you might have missed her and her papa and her mama.
And there's Nibby. She's my sister.
They're a nifty, fifty, pretty, kitty family. But even though they're kitties, they're like you and me. Rainy days turn sunny, funny, wait and see. Always likes to play pretend or to make a brand new friend. It's Kitty.
Okay.
Kitty, Kitty. Looks for rainbows in the sky and the birds that fly so high. It's Kitty.
Nobody answered my question. Get out here. Can you say hi? You're here. Play your Fall Guys? Anybody? That's what I've been asking and I haven't got an answer. I've been waiting for you guys to answer if you want to play Fall Guys. I would love to play Fall Guys for a little bit. I love that. I love Hello Kitty. I love Hello Kitty and Winnie the Pooh. Tigger. My necklace is Tigger. I want to go right here, Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, let me run this by you, let me show you it, let me see if I can find the picture of the tattoo I want. I gotta find my Pinterest. Josh, you wanna play Fall Guys? Are you still in here, Josh? Joshua? I kinda want this as a tattoo. But instead of his shirt being blue, I want it red. Or something like that. Something like that. Something similar. Or maybe this. I'm not sure if I want this or that. I kind of think that would be cute. There's my homie. Do you have an Xbox? Or something like this. Gotta be Winnie the Pooh and Piglet. Though that's the kind of tattoo I want, though. Actually, I like this one. Either that one or the one of them hugging. I want it so freaking bad. As much as I like, no. But I do love Winnie the Pooh. Everybody knows how much I love Winnie the Pooh. Tigger is my favorite. Tigger and Pooh and Piglet are my favorite. And Eeyore. Those are my favorite characters. I also like Owl, the wise old owl. I like Owl and I love Rabbit. I love them all. And I also literally like the Gopher. I like all the characters, but Winnie the... Do you have Fall Guys? I think you can play Fall Guys on an Xbox. I was going to give these to my nephew. But I want them. I need some chocolate. There's only two cookies in here. I was going to give those to Jack, but I decided I wanted them. No wonder. You mean Blood and Honey? I can't bring myself to let them ruin that for me. Because if you know me, I have a soft place in my heart for Winnie the Pooh and Tigger. I have a stuffed Tigger in my bedroom. I used to have a big old Eeyore, but my ex-boyfriend bought me that Eeyore. I mean that Tigger. My mom bought me the Eeyore, but my cat ruined it. I used to have a giant Eeyore, but my cat ruined it. Jay, do you have the game? Jay, do you have the game Fall Guys? I'd love to play it with you. It's free. It's free like Fortnite. Hey Jay, do you have the game Fall Guys? It's free like Fortnite. I would love to play it with you is what I'm asking. Is why I'm asking. Can you download it? It doesn't take that long. It's free. It's really fun. I said, I can't bring myself to watch Winnie the Pooh, Blood and Honey because I can't bring myself to let them ruin it for me. Because Winnie the Pooh is so wholesome. Fall Guys is free. Would you download it so we could play it? No, it's not. It's a horror movie. I've already seen the trailer for it. I can't bring myself to watch that. There's no Tigger and Eeyore in it either.
Put this shit down. All you motherfuckers are gonna pay. You are the ones who are the ball lickers.
Jason Mewes holds a special place in my heart. Just saying, throwing that out here, out there. How do you guys like my new layout, by the way? My new, background. I made it last night. I made one for Josh, too, that's really freaking badass. Gummy bears and macaroons are my favorite. That's why they're on there. And then, my favorite cookies are macaroons or, chocolate chip cookies. And then, I love gummy bears are my favorite candy, besides Sour Patch Kids, which I can't have because they hurt my tongue. And I like the flashy arrows, and I love headphones, so I put headphones up there, and I put my Batgirl Jamie logo up there, and just let some of the stuff that was naturally in the layout that I got off this website. And then I added that some stuff on here. I thought it looked pretty neato. Ball lickers. I think it's cool. I've been using a new skincare too. I changed my skin. I added one more thing to my skincare. Oh, I love that. I think people don't have a right to know Jay's rap unless they watch the movie. Jay and Silent Bob's, Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back. That is my movie that I love. Seriously watched that movie one too many times. Like, seriously, seriously, seriously. I don't know if Jay heard me. Ask him if he could download that game. So we could play. Have you watched that movie? I didn't watch it, but have you? I know. I like that movie too. I have those movies. I have a lot of movies. I have legit, let me see how many movies. Let me find my Vudu account. I have 789 movies on my Vudu account and 39 different TV series, like seasons of TV series. And because Disney doesn't have Artemis Fowl anymore, I bought it so we could watch it. Let me see Movies Anywhere if I have that. My Movies Anywhere is different.
Snoochie Boochie Noochies.
I have 631 movies because not all of them are over there. And Back to the Future is one of the movies I own. Are you still in here, Joshua Danger? China Bob. Some movies on my Vudu don't go over to my Movies Anywhere because they're not a Movies Anywhere movie. But there's a lot of movies, but one movie, like, I got 631 on there that went over there from this almost 800. On my Vudu, I have 789. Why won't my calculator come up? God. That is so annoying. I have 789 on my Vudu account, and 631 went over to my Vudu. 158 of the movies didn't go over, because 158 of the movies aren't Movies Anywhere affiliated, so they don't go over. Like, Josh's movie. Like, any of them that are Movies Anywhere, they'll go over to Josh's, we have Josh's, Prime connected to it, so they can go over there. And he, if he's got a, Microsoft account that he connects to it, because buying movies on, like, if you have, like, a Fire Stick, this is why I don't recommend a Fire Stick. This is one major reason. Because anything you buy, they don't have sales. You can't use Vudu on a Fire Stick. And you can use Movies Anywhere because you can connect your Prime to it and buy stuff off Prime. But the reason I don't like like buying on Prime for movies, they don't have them on sale. They don't have big $5 sales all the time like Vudu does. That's why I buy them on there. And a lot of them are Vudu movies anywhere, so he can still watch them. He uses them. He can use my Vudu account. Him and my parents are the, and my sister are the only ones allowed to use my Vudu account. And my niece. But I'll make everyone else that I want to give it to use my Movies Anywhere account. So they don't get my credit card, because those are the only people I trust. And my uncle can't get Vudu on his TV. Because of, him having a Fire Stick. That's why I don't like Fire Stick, because I don't go through Vudu. And Vudu has a lot of good sales. Like, let me see if they have good sales right now. I haven't been on Vudu in a long time. I bought RMS Fowl, Josh, on Vudu, because, and it goes on Movies Anywhere, because it's gone from all Prime. There's a lot of free-to-watch stuff on Vudu, too. That's what I like about it. That's what I like about it. There's a whole lot of free stuff. And I asked you, Josh, if you wanted to play,
You got knocked the fuck out, man!
Give my goddamn money! Josh used to have that as a ringtone. I was gonna say, see what their sales were like this month. I go like this and go to deals. Like, they got Rocky Bundle on sale. How much is the Rocky Bundle? $30. That's kind of a much for three. It's all the way to Rocky Balboa. So it's six movies for $30. So that's $5 a piece. That's really a good deal. They got a $5 deal set right now. It's a bunch of war movies. The Book Thief. They're a bunch of war movies. Guard of Auschwitz. Ooh, they're a bunch of war movies. They got a bunch of war movies. Isn't November the anniversary of Pearl Harbor? Does anybody know? Can you throw that out there and let me know? $5 movie night. Comedies, family films, mix and match, 3 for $13. Let's see what they got. These are all holiday movies. I don't want holiday movies. Oh, Liar, Liar, Pants on Fire. Ooh. What's this? The Rachels. Nightmare Nurse, Campus Code, Dog, Cop Dog. Oh. I knew it was around this time of year. I wouldn't want any of these movies. They don't look like something I would watch. But, three for 12 is a good deal. Oh, that's cool. They have $5 night thrillers. Ooh. House of the Witch. You know, when I see a movie for free, I put it in my watch for free list so that I know that it's one that I want to watch and I'm interested in watching. I don't see anything that catches my eye. They got Sci-Fi Night. I like comedies. That's what I really like, is comedies. Like Jay and Silent Bob and stuff like that. That's what I really like. Yeah, These are supposed to be comedies. They're all romantic. Loserville. There's a movie called Loserville. That's what I use. You know what? Funny story. I'll tell you when this comes back. I think Josh knows where this is going. Maybe. Movie blowout. Tucker and Dale versus Evil. Oh, okay. The reason I said Loserville is because that's what I used to name my city in SimCity 2000. La Llorona? I think I already own that. Oh, this isn't the same La Llorona. Sharkbait. Josh never answered me when I asked him if he wanted to play Fall Guys. Are you done cooking, Catherine? Nobody will answer me. Who wants me to get into a game? Raise your hand or say, hey, I do. Or say yes. Who wants me to get into a game? Josh, I asked you if you wanted to play Fall Guys. Three for 15. Little Shop of Horrors. I think we already have that. We have Little Shop of Horrors. I forgot about that. We have Neverending Story. We have Annabelle. We have The Stars Born. We have all the Annabelle movies. We already have Butterfly Effect. We don't have The Cell. Did we see The Cell? Fall Guys, want to play at least one round. Tomorrow, if you can. They're probably not going to. What was that thing that I said they made a game of? I wasn't asking you if you're gonna play Call of Duty, I was going to ask you if you wanted to play Fall Guys. Why is nobody answering me? I swear I feel like I'm talking to the wall. You did. They didn't. The person I was talking to didn't. I asked Josh if he wanted to play Fall Guys. There's not a third movie I would buy. I feel like Josh is ignoring my questions. Who's out here? Can you guys say hi so I know you're here?
The fuck? The fuck? The fuck is in the air? The fuck? There's white shit everywhere. The fuck? I must be fucking baked and this shit's probably fake. The fucking hell did I just take? The fuck? The fuck? The fuck? There's something fucking wrong. The fuck? These bitches singing songs.
Hey.
The fuck? The streets are lined with sketchy creatures laughing. Why the fuck are they so happy? Holy hell, these things are creepy. The fuck is this? The fuck? It's really fucking awkward, fucking dancing all around. You'd think they'd have a guy that could just wipe shit off the ground. It's really fucking messy shit. I think my shoe is broke. I should have known to stay inside and just have more.
Did any of you guys watch The Did you any of you guys watch The Nun 2 yet? There really isn't anything I want. No. The Nun, like the horror movie. There's a second one and I want to watch it. I haven't watched it yet. My sister said before my niece goes back, she wanted her to watch it with her. And my brother-in-law just got a job for the winter so that awesome. He doesn't have to be off the whole week. Winter now. Okay, let me see. Don't tell me the back to my controller just busted off. It's broke. It broke. Shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I hope this still works. I hope I don't have to have this on there. They never gave me the back that's supposed to go on here, and that made this too big, and that made that crack. Yeah. Yeah, she's kind of, okay, I'm gonna play Fall Guys with or without you guys. If you guys want in, I'm gonna put you in the, put my chat up here. If you guys want to play, let me know. I'm waiting for Fall Guys to load up. I'm waiting for Fall Guys to load up, guys. Oh, what the hell? See, I can make it bigger now because I have a better screen. Okay. I'm going to play Fall Guys by myself now. Is that good? Does that look good to you guys? Is that big enough? Let's make my character look like this, and my lore will be not that hot dog. Yeah, let's do the hot dog belt. Can you guys hear my game? I invited you, Josh, if you decide to play. Are you gonna play, Josh? Let me know if you guys want to play and I'll invite you in. Yeah, isn't that? this pocket. I need chocolate. I'm on a chocolate fit. I'm like addicted to chocolate. Oh, this one's not too hard. Not doing that bad. Crud. This is hard. Oh, crud. Bye, Josh. You didn't answer me. Why did you not answer me? You don't ever answer. The thing spins around too fast. Got it. Go. Get it! Woohoo! I buy stuff from the kiosk at work so that they can make money. I like that one. Thank you guys for putting up with all the ads so that I can make money. I really appreciate it. This one's kind of gooshy. You'll see what I mean. You ready to play, Kath? Can you play, Catherine? I can't believe nobody wants to play Fortnite. Makes me sad. Now the back to my controller broke off. You gotta wait for it to come back up or you'll die. See what I mean? What the? Oops. Oops. Oh, I almost did it. Almost doesn't count. Except for when you're about ready to die. Hi! Hatchet Entertainment. Who's Hatchet Entertainment? You sound familiar. I can't replace it. Oh, thank you for coming. I'm so excited. A new follower and a new person. I'm so excited. You make my whole... You want to play this game? I'll invite you. I lost so I can get off here. I know. I like to go to Juggalo's streams. It's like my thing. A fellow juggalo needs to have people come in there. That's awesome. Yeah, I think I remember that. If you got this game, we can play. I just died anyways. I can invite people in. Anybody want to play? Let's see if there's anybody here that I can invite. Catherine, if you want to play, let me know and I'll put you in. That's awesome. Anybody want to join? That can play? Anybody? I'm willing to let people play with me. I'm looking for people to play Fall Guys with. Anybody? Before I start another one? How many people is in here? If you're in here, could you say hi so I know you're still here? Anybody want to play? I'm Batgirl Jamie on Epic Games. Let's see if there's anything for the kudos. Hi, D-Man. Do you still want to play? I really want to be Sandy Cheeks. She's my favorite. I really don't have money for this. No. No. I don't have. This is what we got for kudos this time. I get a Puma Paw Pack. Casual Walkers, this bouncy bean. Nope. Nope. Don't want none of that. That's a kudos. That's a kudos. That's a kudos. These are kudos. I want this kudos. Should I get this kudos? You can play it on Xbox too. I mean, PlayStation. It's cross-platform. I can have a box, belt. What is that, rhinos? Should I get the top hat? Top hat! Should I get the top hat? What is this? I don't have any. Do you have SpongeBob? What do you get? You don't get SpongeBob? You don't really get SpongeBob, do you? I'm kind of mad. What's the point of having SpongeBob when you don't have SpongeBob? Okay, I'm not buying anymore. I didn't want to buy nothing. I wanted to go back. Josh is still alive. Is that what I just bought? Get Xbox Live. Is anybody ready to play with me? That wants to play with me? I don't remember what I just bought. Okay, I did buy that. I kind of want to buy the frog hat. Or that. Josh is not... Josh is probably going to bed because he's got to get up early. They have an ice cream one in the arcade. Josh went to bed, but it says he's online. I don't get it. So it says he's moving. Can I play? Should I go play? I'm gonna play one. Thank you. This one's good. I like this one. So what did I do for Halloween? I went to celebrate my mom's birthday with her. We passed out candy to the trick-or-treaters. God damn it! No! That thing is going, why is that thing going so fast? Game with it. You should get Xbox Live as soon as you can and let me know and then you can play with us. We're gonna do Saturday Night Fall Guy games. Damn it! Son of a bitch! No! Fuck out of my way. Fuck! That thing's going faster than it was the last time. That's why I could get through it. I can't get through it because it's going too fast. It's going too fucking fast. And that's going too fucking slow. That fucking thing's going around too fucking fast. That's fucking annoying. One time it's going at a normal speed, the next time it's going way too fast. I'm like, what the absolutely effing hell? Are you ready, Catherine? Are you gonna play? Because if not, I'm gonna get off here. Let me get my headset. Okay, I can hear you. Can you hear me? Oh, I like it. I like your character. That's cute. I'm ready. I like the spooky ghost. You don't have a headset? I thought you had a headset. Not yet. I want to try to get... Okay, I need another half an hour. Oh, I thought you did get one. I hope this one's easier. That last one was easy the first time, but the second time I did that level, that thing was spinning around faster than normal, and the other thing was spinning around slower than normal, and I couldn't get through there. It kept pushing me off. It was trying to annoy me. You can't see where the hole... I don't know where that hole is. Oh, now I see. Watch out for those. Oops! I walked right off the edge. Oops. That's what I can't wait for you to have a headset so we can talk while we're playing. That would be awesome. That's my dream in life. Son of a dumbass. The more you play this game, the better it gets. There we go. Oh, son of a... Ooh, that sound. Did you make it? Nope, we both didn't make it. Me neither. That was kind of hard. There's so many different levels or heights. Did I get anything new? Let's change it now. I'm bored of this. Okay, I'm ready. I didn't get anything new yet. I hope this one's an easier match. I like my new layout though for my Twitch stream. It's so different from everybody else's. And it's flashy. Pulled it up with just a slight bit. My game plan made it a slight bit bigger, but I didn't want to cover up my join us. If you want to join us for this game, let me know. That was a good move to make. What the hell? How the heck? Okay. I would have made it. I almost made it. I've been using these to listen to music a lot lately. I figured out how to set my skull, my Razer Hammerhead Pros up to make them really loud. And I love it when they're really loud when I'm listening to some good music. Oh, this one's a little bit easy. I think. Okay. Let's see if you can do it. Don't look too bad. It could be worse. There you go. You just want to stay as far away from that as you can. See, the good thing about that is it's a, whoa, go down that way. They don't, yeah, go down there, because then they don't have all them things knocking you off. Stay down. Yeah. There, them are gone now. You gotta jump on that somehow. There you go. Good to go. They're kinda hard. It's kinda hard to jump that far. It's kinda hard to jump up and then jump that far. You gotta jump on top of that, and that's hard. So yeah, you're not the only one having struggles with it. There you go. Frustrating. It's frustrating because the things move. Not only is that moving, the other thing's moving at the same time. That's the part that's hard, is this part. Tried. Since I still got at least 13 minutes, let's do another one. Hopefully I can win this one. Hopefully it's not a stupid one like that one. I can't do those bounces like that either. Don't feel bad. Sometimes I get lucky and get through them, but most of the time I'm just sucky at them. Like, Alex is really good at video games. Whoever's here, I want to say thank you for being here. I have 4 people, and I'm really appreciative of each and every one of you. I want you to know that. I love you all, and I'm really grateful for you being here. Do that for.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. I love that.
Oh,
on. Oh, I was so fucking close. So fucking close. Did you make it, Catherine? Still got more time to play more. Okay. Do 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 do. I'm ready. She will stay, my little runaway. Whoa, I love this game so much. I seen two or three different kids dressed up as Fall Guys, and a bunch of them dressed up as characters from Five Nights at Freddy's. Those were the popular costumes.
God fucking damn it!
God fucking damn it! I love Cartman. Cartman's my hero. Is this the one we just did? I hope, because that one's not too hard. Get over there. Keep going. Move. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Catherine, aw, you were this close. Aw. I still got six, almost six. I still got 5 minutes. Boom, boom. I can't get off the game for at least 5 minutes. I mean, I can't get off my stream for at least 5 minutes. I don't do less than 2 hours. And all you guys that are here, thank you for being here. You guys are amazing. And any of you that want to play next time I played, I know you almost had it. You did really good. If you could have just got a little bit faster, you could have done it.
Fuck. 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 Fuck.
fuck, fuck, fuck. Mother, mother, fuck. Mother, mother, fuck, fuck. Mother, fuck, mother, fuck. Noise, noise, noise. One, two. One, two, three, four. Noise, noise, noise. Smoking weed, smoking weed. Doing coke, drinking beers. Drinking beers, beers, beers. Rolling fatties, smoking blunts. Who smokes the blunts? We smoke the blunts. Rolling blunts and smoking
blunts. 15 bucks, little man. 15 bucks, little man. Put that shit in my hand. If you don't, then you owe me, oh my jungle love. Oh we, oh my jungle love. Oh we, oh, oops. Aw, oh, son of a. I lost. Boom, 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 boom. Spooky party, I got a spooky party. I don't know, I just make stuff up. I'm ready. I got 4 more minutes. But I have to stay live. Womp, womp, womp. But I have to pee too at the same time, which kind of sucks. It's kind of distracting, and I hope they have a good one. I don't completely lose every time now, which is a little bit more fun. One, two, three, four. Noinch, noinch, noinch. Smoking beers, beers, beers. Drinking beers. I don't like beer. Unless it's Guinness. One of these days we should drink together and do the live stream. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Well, here he is, the Wizard of Wiz. If there ever a Wiz that was, if there ever a Wiz that was, the Wizard of Oz is one thing. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the Wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Don't ask why I'm so lonely. This one because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the Wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Oops. Womp, 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 womp. I'm the Wizard of Oz. Back. Oops. I don't think I'm gonna do it, and I keep getting to... Game over. Alright guys, this is my last round, so I'm gonna get off here because I gotta pee and go to the bathroom. I gotta go to the bathroom. But I wanna thank you guys for coming. I appreciate you guys ever so much. Have a wonderful, wonderful week and weekend. And I'll see you on Tuesday for sure. I might go live Saturday, not sure, but if I do, I'll let you guys know. I thank you guys for being here. You guys are so awesome, and I love you all. And I'm going to get off this game. Thank you guys for being here. You ever so wonderful people. I appreciate you guys. Have a safe week and weekend. Make good choices. And don't eat too much leftover Halloween candy. And I'll see you guys in a stream at least on Tuesday. And Joshua Danger said he might not be live next week. He said he'll be live tomorrow, but he won't be live next week because he's on vacation until at least Friday for a week after tomorrow's stream. And he'll be live probably next Friday. Because he's moving. So, and if it changes, we'll let you know. Thank you guys for being here, and I'll see you in my next live stream.